So it's graphing here the flow rate.
I got it nicely zeroed.
And it's sampling every millisecond, the differential pressure transducer. And there it goes.